34 weeks.
I feel so stressed right now. Doing anything possible to help me continue to breastfeed is worth it.
Okay, I'm starting dinner in the crock pot. So I added some chicken and then I added this Olive Garden Italian dressing. And then I'm adding a block of 8 ounce cream cheese to it. And this turns out really, really good. And then you can just shred it after. And then we always like pair it with like peas and egg noodles. And it's really, really good. The kids love it too. So this is what's for dinner tonight. And then I just have it on low until ready to eat. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I just got ready for the day. I feel like I haven't gotten ready in like so long. I'm about to head out to Target by myself. I need another bathing suit because we're gonna go swimming tomorrow. So I need a bathing suit. I just made some lunch, so good. 34 weeks and like 2-3 days right now. I just have some biker shorts on, my Amazon t-shirt, and my Nikes. I haven't worn these in forever. I forgot about them, but I was thinking like an all black outfit. I'll see you guys when we're at Target. I don't know how the hell Zach drives this far back. We're like the same height. All right, sorry you're in like this view. I can try to put the steering wheel down. There we go. I just put the steering wheel down a little bit so you can like see me better. But driving to Target, like I said, like the plan was to bring everyone, like we were all gonna go, but we're really just going for me. I needed like a pillow and a new bathing suit. And 1 second, I'll put you up here for a minute while I'm at the light. I feel so stressed right now, like today, like Zach just got off work and that's why I'm able to go alone. But anyways, Grayson's been so clingy lately. I don't know what it is. He's definitely a mama's boy, has always been a mama's boy. There's times in the day where I just need a break and he's been so clingy and it's been hard. I gotta put you guys back down. So it's been hard. I feel like I'm like leaning out like a grandma, hold on. Yeah, anyways, he's just like been attached to me. I'm literally going to get a bathing suit and a pillow. There's really no need for everyone to come. I hate feeling rushed into a store. And it would make it hard to like record as well, having a bunch of kids with you. But yeah, anyways, that's how it's been. So I go to my OB weekly now. I've gone weekly for the past like 2 weeks now, and this week marks 3 weeks. I get ultrasounds every week, and I have these really cute ultrasound pictures I'm gonna show you once I either hit a light or once I get to Target. And I got to see her on 3D. I even have a little video. If I can like crop out some of my information, I'll add it here. I'm about to hit a red light, so maybe I can show you. So this is like a 3D picture, but it doesn't show as clear as the video will that show in 3D. It's like orange, you know? This is gonna be in black and white. So just look how cute. Ah, I gotta show you when I'm there. But it is so cute. And I'm so like happy that I get to see her weekly. Like it's just like the cutest thing ever. I've never had this many ultrasounds before. So it's been kind of nice to, you know, who doesn't want to see their baby? Like when you're pregnant, you love ultrasounds. Like you just want them all the time and they don't work like that. So I'm kind of like, that's one good thing about my condition, I guess. You know, everything's going good. The itching has went away almost completely. I've been taking the medicine that they give me, just things like that. And baby's healthy, she's growing. Right now she's in the 92 percentile, so she's a bigger baby, which is good because I'm delivering at 37 weeks. And yeah, so I'm about to pull up to Target. And I'm going to bring my camera in with me because I have no kids. Yeah, we're going to the pool tomorrow. Zach's off, so we recently just got a hotel like last week. So we're going back to that hotel to go swimming. We've been there like once or twice after that.
and we just love swimming there. So we're gonna go there tomorrow. We were trying to figure out things to do instead of the hotel pool. We're gonna go to like Mosey, which is another museum. But I figured since we just went to a museum to kind of like switch up a little bit, I really have been addicted to going swimming, like full on, getting your hair wet, your face wet. But recently when we went to the hotel, I had just washed it like the day before. Yeah, I had just gotten my hair washed like the day before, and then I had to wash it obviously that day because I got chlorine and everything in it. So, and I don't like washing my hair often. I like to wash it once a week, and that's been good for me. But yeah, anyways, I'm here. Enough with the chit chat. It's already been 10 minutes. I'm gonna show you this picture again. If not, I'll just put it on the screen. Look at her. So cute. Then I go again in like 2 days. I told myself I'm just getting a bathing suit and a pillow and nothing more. So I'm going to like close my eyes when I walk past the dollar section. Okay, I just got home. This is the bathing suit I got. So this is what the top looks like in the front, and that's what the back looks like. I got a large, because you normally get a medium, but it never covers everything. And I love like how thin it is, and it doesn't come with like pads or anything. It just looks like a good bathing suit. And then I also got a large in the bottoms, because the main reason why I got another bathing suit, because I do have a good amount, but I need some that has more of a coverage in the back. I don't know. I just feel like I get ones that are like too cheeky. Casey, I don't wanna buy you drugs. Like you so much better when you're not fucked up. Boy, you're just a little too much like that. Whoa. In my daydreams, when I stop listening to my conscience, get lost in this nonsense again and again. She hangs on way too tight, like it's her dear life, and I should probably run away. Said fuck my friend's advice, just come through tonight. I'll ruin my life with you, baby. But Casey, I don't wanna buy you drugs. Like you so much better when you're not fucked up. Boy, you're just a little too much like that. Whoa. Casey, I don't wanna fall in love. Thought I had the time, but it's just not enough. Boy, I don't tend to give no trust like that.
I just woke up from a nap and I'm starving, so I'm gonna go to Publix. My camera's about to die, I don't even know why I brought it. And I'm gonna get a sub because that's what I've been craving for like the past week and I have not gotten it. Back home, and I got my sub, and I got Christian a Kit Kat because it's been like a day or two since he's been wanting one. But I'm gonna devour the sub, I am starving. I got an oven gold turkey with onions, black olive, spinach,
oil, vinegar, sub sauce, salt, pepper, and Parmesan, and provolone cheese, and it's so good. And we finally have wheat bread brat. I have a little tiny baby. Well, it's a big baby. He took a nap, and it was a very, very small nap because it's thundering and lightning right now. Okay, I just started dinner. Elbow noodles cooking. These had yellow onions in it, some green onions. I cooked some bacon, and then I just threw the mixture of those with some garlic in a pan so it gets like a little brown. And then I have the ground beef over here until the onions are ready, and then I'm gonna mix that back into it. Here's like a picture of it. I made this last year, but I couldn't find the exact recipe. I'll show you guys what it looks like when it's completely finished. And just like that. I feel like every time I pick up the camera, I'm back in the car. It's 6 o'clock. I'm gonna go get my first coffee of the day. Today's Tuesday. It's also half off on cold drinks. I also ordered this nipple protector for breastfeeding off of Amazon. I'll put it right here on the screen. I've never used it before, but I've heard really good things about it. But it's literally $60, and I think that's insane. See, I'm hoping that those work because I do plan on breastfeeding and pumping and doing all those type of things. I feel like that's one of the reasons why I stopped breastfeeding with my two kids early on, because of my nipples hurting really, really bad. But yeah, sorry if that's TMI, but it's true. It hurts, and I feel like doing anything possible this time around to help me continue to breastfeed is worth it. So if I had to spend $60 on these things, as long as they work, I'm okay with it. But yeah, I just want to do everything in my power to breastfeed, but I want to try a little harder than I did with my last two, especially with this whole formula shortage thing. But yeah, it would definitely mean a lot if I'm able to breastfeed as long as I can. I'm gonna bring them to the hospital with me because they say that you should use it right after your first feed ever. And yeah, we got a venti iced white mocha. This deal for half off drinks only work for cold drinks, so I'm gonna cold one, which it's late in the day anyway. It's kind of like a treat right now. I just ordered that one, but normally I've been obsessed with the hot white mocha with sweet cold foam, and it's just so good. I haven't had a coffee today. I think I might make brownies. The kids love to help me bake. I have so many pictures of them helping me bake brownies, mashed potatoes. That's not baking, but you know, cooking with me. And they love it. They love mixing it and getting on the chair and doing all that. So I think I might make those. And we all love brownies, so. It's been raining so much lately, and it feels beautiful outside. I don't even know why I have the air on. I should have the windows down. We're in Florida, so we're just so used to having the air on constantly. Really good.